The 65 Pontiac GTO. It's the swinginest car. The 65 Pontiac GTO. It's the swinginest car. '65, the year of the quick wide tracks. The 65 Pontiac GTO. It's the swinginest car. The 65 Pontiac GTO. It's the swinginest car. '65, the year of the quick wide tracks.
It happens every time. A guy goes out and gets a genuine Tiger, a Pontiac GTO that is, and guess who suddenly loves cats? Frankly, Pontiac didn't intend GTO to stand for Girls Take Over, but it's something you Tiger owners have to guard against. Sure, ladies love to pop around to luncheons and go shopping in a GTO. And why wouldn't they? It's so comfortable and beautiful and easy handling. But he knows a Pontiac GTO is really built for threading curves on its redline tires, for slamming its first floor shifter into gear, and powering up hills with four-barrel carburation and 335 horsepower. So if she insists on driving your GTO, tell her. If you want a Tiger, you have to take care of it. The GTO, one of the wide-track Tigers from Pontiac.
Tiger scores again. Pontiac GTO for 66. 6.5 liters of young Tiger. All nimble. All agile. All wide track. Don't let the bucket seats and sumptuous interior fool you. In the action department, the 66 GTO beefs up to 360 horsepower. It's all nimble, all Tiger, all wide track. Pontiac GTO for 66. See it in captivity at your Pontiac dealer. The Tiger scores again.
This is the great one, the ultimate driving machine. And if you don't know what that means, you're excused. But if, when you see this car, you're seized with an uncontrollable urge to plant yourself behind the wheel and head for the wide open spaces, then we're talking to you. The great one is an idea on wheels. The idea that there's more to driving than just moving from place to place in isolated indifference. The great one is 400 cubic inches of glistening engine. The great one is a superb road handling chassis. The great one is bucket seats, carpeting, and a walnut-styled instrument panel.
The great one is Pontiac GTO for 1967. Isn't it time you decided to ride the wide track winning streak? The great one is here.
Motor Trend magazine evaluates all the new cars before naming its car of the year. They look for outstanding styling, great engineering, and ingenuity of design. This year, Motor Trend gave Pontiac the Car of the Year award for the fourth time. In fact, Pontiac's the only car maker ever to receive the Car of the Year award four times. We suspect the Bumper of the Year had a lot to do with it. Seems like everything those Pontiac engineers touch turns to great.
This year is the year, this year you can break away. Right now is the time, right now, why not break away? Break away
in a Firebird.
Break away
in a Grand Prix.
Break away in a GTO. Break away in a wide track in Pontiac, cause the wide track is the breakaway car this year. Pontiac, get a wide track in Pontiac. Get a wide track in Pontiac. It's the breakaway car this year.
Breakaway. 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 Breakaway.
Right now.
Breakaway.
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 Right now.
Breakaway.
Why not break away? Break away
in a Firebird.
Break away
in a Grand Prix.
Break away in a GTO. Break away in a wide track in Pontiac, because a wide track in Pontiac is the breakaway car this year. Pontiac, get a wide track in Pontiac.
This court has been called in session to pass judgment on a special new car from Pontiac. All rise for the judge.
Judge the special great one from Pontiac GTO. Her speed shifter, three-speeder four. Pontiac Ram Air, 366 horse. Bagpipe wheels, 60-inch spoiler and foil.
The judge will rule.
Judge the special great one from Pontiac GTO. Pontiac Ram Air 400 cubes for action. Wide track mag type polyglass shoes for traction.
The judge will rule.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
Break away. Wide track in Pontiac.
Big and fat black. Pipe open wide. Can't get no one talking back.
The Humblers, the Humblers. GTO, GTO.
Pontiac, the way it's gonna be.
Hold up.
Sing your song for your heart.
This is the way it's going to be, baby.
Block. 6-volt mains. powdered metal connecting rods. 350 horsepower, 5.7 liter V8. 0 to 60 in 5.3 seconds. The new Pontiac GTO. Fuel for the soul.
Supercharged Grand Prix Comp G. The new 275 horsepower GXP. And now, the 350 horsepower GTO. Pontiac, fuel for the soul.
It's all in the details. With award-winning design, designed to perform. Pontiac, designed for action.
T-minus 20 seconds and counting. We are go. Guidance internal.
Control program confirmed.
10, 9, 8, 7. Ignition sequence start. 4, 3, 2, 1. All engines running. Liftoff. We have liftoff at 8:14 in the morning.
The first ever Pontiac G6. Pontiac, official performance machines of the NCAA.
The new 2004 Grand Prix.
You hear car, and what comes to mind? Okay, that's not car. And it's not 2 tons of metal, glass, and rubber. Car. The reason you got your license in the first place. The way you felt about your first car. It makes a kid pick up a crayon. And toy companies make these out of one of these. Car is why we'll stop for a chase scene. Or go just to go. It's back seats and rear wheel drive. Car is passion, emotion, and yes, even a little vanity. Because unlike other vehicles, car is all about you. And car is what makes a Pontiac. Whether it's the Solstice GXP, G6 GXP Coupe, or coming this spring, the first ever Pontiac G8 GT. The most powerful car under 30 grand.
IPS Productions and Pontiac designed the following stunt for entertainment purposes. The stunt vehicles shown have been modified in several respects in order to perform the stunts and driving maneuvers depicted herein. All of the driving was performed by professional stunt drivers on a closed set. Do not attempt.